J Hawk with the Green Bay Packers and tune in to RICOSROOM.
Okay,
yeah,
I'm gonna walk.
Are you sitting down or what?
Yeah, I'm gonna sit down.
You sitting right here?
No,
I'm gonna sit down.
Okay,
here.
What's your joint called?
Rico'Sroom?
Yeah.
Rico's.
Yeah, Rico's.
Oh,
Rico's. Hey, hey, we're sitting here with Josh Hawkins for the Green Bay Packers. This is your girl Rico from RICOSROOM. Say what's up, baby.
What's good?
So, yeah. Go ahead. Tell them about yourself a little bit.
I'm Josh Hawkins from Winston-Salem, North Carolina with the Green Bay Packers.
Tell them a little bit about yourself. Tell people what they want to know.
Okay. Well, I'm with the Green Bay Packers. I'm a rookie this year. It's been an amazing rookie season. We actually was the NFC champs. I played a lot this year on defense and also special teams. So Rico, she hit me up. She said she want to interview. So here I am.
Exclusive, baby. What college did you go to?
I went to East Carolina.
How did you like it there?
I loved it. I mean, it felt like home. I actually walked on to East Carolina and I didn't have a scholarship. Later on down the line, I gave my scholarship.
And so after that, you got recruited by the Green Bay Packers?
I had a whole bunch of other teams, like the Texans, the 49ers, the Miami Dolphins. You know how that goes. So I had a bunch of teams, but it just went down to the choice of me picking Green Bay. I mean, they the legendary Green Bay.
Of course.
At Lambeau Field, and they also just... No, I always go to the Super Bowl.
So this is your first time in Houston, right?
Mm-hmm.
How do you like it?
I love it.
Do you?
It's kind of like Atlanta.
Yeah?
In Atlanta, like my second home, I actually trained there, for my pro day to actually prepare for the NFL. So it feels like Atlanta.
So you were born in Atlanta?
Oh, no, I was born in North Carolina. It's the same, Atlanta, like my
it's the same thing, ain't it?
Yeah, it really is. I mean, it's busy, it's exciting, nightlife crazy.
Yeah. So what made you come out to Houston besides Super Bowl? Like, did you want to check out how it was or what was it?
Oh, yeah, just for the Super Bowl. Just experience all this and all. So little.
Okay.
We actually went to G5 after that. He was in there. Migos was in there.
So, G5, you hear
him? It was popping.
Actually, here at the Anthony Anderson event, Josh actually decided to show up and show support, show some love. He's here with the Green Bay. Hi.
This is your boy J. Hawk, and you tuned in with RICOSROOM.
Yay. Yeah.